Fleshies, welcome to the Simply Taffy channel. Today we're going to be checking out the 5x5 house that I created. It was supposed to be a speed up creation video, but then I messed it up. So we're doing this now. Yay! So we're going to be starting with the first floor. I'm just going to show you everything about it first, and then I will explain what I was trying to do. Enjoy! You see, when I said I was going to explain everything, I didn't quite think it through because I think it's quite simple and obvious to you guys. But it doesn't matter, I'll explain anyways. So welcome to the living room slash dining room and kitchen area. With the limited space I had, I decided to make the ground floor the living area, where everything happens, the cooking, the watching the television, and the eating. So yeah, two favorite parts of this room. I love the walls. I don't know if you noticed, but they are denim, and I did that by mistake, and when I noticed how cool they were, I was like, oh my god. The second thing is the beanbag. I can't tell you how much I love beanbags. But anyways, that was the first floor. Nah, that was the ground floor. Now to the second first floor. Okay guys, so this is the first floor of the apartment house type place thing. And this is where the bedroom and the bathroom is located. I tried putting in a double bed, but it just wouldn't fit. So I was like, you know what, fudge this. And I put in a single bed, and under it I put in the desk and a computer on top of it. And I was like, yeah. But then the problem was I had all this space and I didn't know what to do with it. So what I did was just put in a dressing table, and I also put the bookshelf and a chair. I don't know if I used it to its full potential. But how would you have done it? Like, tell me, comment down below. You know, maybe you would have done it better than I did. Thank you guys for watching. Please subscribe, comment down below, like this video, share it, I don't know, do whatever you do with these, you know, YouTube video stuff, and remember to stay frosty. Bye guys.